Get ready to fire up your taste buds on this episode of Cut the Mustard. We're taking a deep dive into the smoky, tangy, and oh-so-delicious world of barbecue sauce. From its colonial origins to modern-day mass production, we'll uncover the rich history and delicious variations of this beloved condiment. But we're not stopping there. We'll also reveal some surprising and unusual uses for barbecue sauce that will have you reaching for that jar in new and exciting ways. So fire up the grill, pour yourself a cold one, and get ready for a flavor journey that will have your taste buds doing the cha-cha. While there's no clear inventor of barbecue, it's believed that it came to be back in the colonial era, where a mixture of molasses, vinegar, and spices were used to add flavor to meats. As the sauce made its way across the country, it evolved and adapted to different regional tastes, from the sweeter sauces of the Midwest to the tangier sauces of the South. But let's jump ahead to the early 20th century, where mass production and bottling of barbecue sauce made it more widely available for more to enjoy. Today, barbecue sauce can be found in a variety of flavors, from hickory to mesquite, even fruity variations like peach or cherry. Bold flavor is what barbecue sauce brings to the table. And though it can make the blandest brisket come to life, the goal should be to complement grilled and smoked meats, then overpower it. But here's where things get really interesting. Think barbecue sauce is just for meats? Think again. This sauce can be used as a spread on sandwiches, as a topping on ice cream, and even as a garnish in cocktails. And just when you thought you knew everything about barbecue sauce, here's a real shocker for you. Some people have even used it as a hair dye for a bold and unique look. So, next time you're basting your meat or reaching for that jar of sauce, remember, barbecue sauce is more than just a condiment. It's a flavor journey and a bold ingredient to your culinary creativity. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more episodes of Cut the Mustard. And let us know in the comments what condiment you want us to dive into next. Slather on, my friends!